All right, let's get things going.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Robots flying across the field. Mombot has some sparks flying backwards due to that titanium spinner. On the front there, Goodie bag. Mombot has him off the ground. Spinner can't touch her. 140 seconds remaining. Yep. That spinner will, however, hit the wall. Send some sparks flying. That titanium might do some damage if it can ever get a hold of her. Makes those sparks fly, but not much else. 1 minute, 25 seconds remaining. Pinned in a corner, she frees herself. Trying to outmaneuver her way from this titanium spinner that Goodie Bag has. Keeps trying to pin her closer and closer. She gets dangerously close, headed towards that pit. Thank goodness the barrier sparks flying. Remaining on the field, there goes one sticker. The grinding does not sound pleasant. Less than a minute to go here.
Whoa.
Taking a hard hit, Mombot's still driving. That 3D printing seems to be holding up. I've got some rooting for Mombot, but still some for Goodie Bag. Anybody's match here, pinned in that corner. Can she get herself free? 35 seconds remaining. Goodie Bag taking no prisoners. His titanium bit, taking himself out. He's upside down. Can he fix himself? Another hard hit. The belt comes off. His spinner will not move anymore here. 18 seconds left to go. It's push versus push. Let's count it down, folks. It's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.